Okay guys, welcome back to Heavy Fire number 2. Today we are going to be playing Naghlu Dam.
Our man made it out of Bujand with the nuclear plans and managed to cross into Afghanistan, but got scooped up by a particularly efficient group of Afghani rebel soldiers. Intel says they've moved into a jail hidden inside the Naghlu Dam, about 30 miles northeast of Kabul. The 75th has orders to rescue him, but it won't be easy. The rebels use the dam as a staging area, hideout, and keep a ton of weapons stashed there, so you can bet it'll be heavily guarded. The good news is we've got a few assets at our disposal, including a rigid hull inflatable boat, an AH-64 attack helicopter, and a unit of motorized infantry. In this kind of job, every second counts, so let's get to work.
Okay, let's start this. Here's the welding screen, like you all know. The volume's only gonna be loud for this part, so you can hear the subtitles. Well, it won't be loud when we actually get to the game. Okay, we're starting.
Echo base, this is since.
Oh.
Turing 3.
Okay, sorry about that. I got all wacky.
Closing to the target. 2 minutes ETA. Over.
Roger that, 3-1. You are clear to engage.
Contact!
Okay, so in a second you're gonna see my upgraded gun.
Get out of the boat! Go, go, go!
Here it is. Okay, so there's gonna be a radio. I'll grab that. There's a radio right up here on this green thing. And there we go, that's the second one.
Base, this is 3-1, we're in.
Down.
more tangos! I'm going up. Alpha team, secure this level and hold position. This is 3 months. The upper levels are clear. Still no sign of our target. Probably it has been moved out of the field. Oh my god! The dam is collapsing! Thanks, man. Base, the dam is destroyed. Our target is on the move. I repeat, our target is on the move. We need to follow him.
Easy, 3-1. Our satellite's got him. Please regroup on the 839er. Over.
That's the end of this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and bye. Oh, wait. You have to see this. Right there. Bye.